This conference will now be recorded.
Okay, so yesterday's class we have did this one. Okay, holiday destination. Okay, so please work on this because this is power clip option. It is very easy. Try to do with this shapes and all. Okay, so we will go for the effects. So before that, we have to apply on the images, means we have to import the images. So I'll go to here desktop. I have this CorelDRAW folder and I will take some of the images. So yesterday we have taken some images which is good quality, high resolution images. So here we have a different kinds of effects are there. Okay, so I have taken beautiful image here. So I'll go to here effects. So effects, all these options you people know already. So if I'll go to here in the effects, there is an option called adjust. Okay, in that adjust we have option called contrast, local equalization, target balance, tone curve, brightness, contrast, color balance. So these are the options we have. Hue, saturation, selective color, all these options are there in the same options which are available in Photoshop also. Okay, so we will go to this one. First we'll go to this brightness and contrast. Suppose any image is very dark, so we have to make it bright. I'll keep it like this, and any of the changes if I have to do it. See, can you see here preview options you have to give it. So then if you do any changes, say if I have to make this brightness, I want to make this image more darker. So if I want to make this image brighter, so that time we can use this option. Okay, even intensity also. So it will come the sharp shape, it will look with the sharp shape. So look at here, the image, it will become very brighter here. So we don't have much image editing option here in CorelDRAW. So we are not using much images also here. So it is not an image editing software. So it is a vector based software. That's why we cannot use more images here. So, but we need at least minimum some options and all. So when we are doing the advertisement design, we have to use the celebrity pictures and any product designs. We have to use the with the celebrities, we have to use the product, for example, wristwatch or a Pepsi Coke advertisement. So that time if we'll create the product also, with that we need a celebrity photo. Okay, so that time, so we have to make this image a little bright, beautiful. So that time we have to use this brightness and contrast option. Okay, look at here. So if I want dark, how much ever we can make it. So already this image is beautiful itself. So I'll import if I'm having some of the dark images. Okay, so suppose if this image is little darker. So let me check if I'll take this image which is darker here. So here I'm not able to see properly what are the things are there in this images. So here it'll go to effects. In that adjust we have an option brightness and contrast. So here if I want to make it bright, slowly should not give all the options. Just check, like, see, the bright is not coming with the brightness. The brightness is coming with the intensity here. See, if I'll make it little darker, yeah, it is darker, little darker here. And if I'll increase the intensity, it is having one kind of glow will be coming here. So look at this. Okay, because of brightness. If I'll increase the brightness like this, all images, it will become over bright and you're not able to see this image properly. So I'll just keep it constant like this and look at the reflection. All these things because of the intensity. Okay, so if we'll reduce it, it will become dark. Still there is one glow will be there in the water. Okay, so how much ever it is. Okay, so you can give the intensity like this. So you have to click on this preview, then you will able to see the changes, what is happening. See, look at, lightly give the brightness also, give what you want, contrast. And some of the students ask me like, ma'am, whether we can use it as an app. This is not an app, this is a software. Okay, you people are learning a software and this is not an app. Okay, whatever the apps you are using for image editing, that is for limited for the mobile itself. You will not get the job with those apps. Okay, so you people are learning the softwares. Okay, so I just want to clear you people, we can do the brightness and contrast with the mobile. So many people who are addicted with the mobile, so ma'am, everything we can do it with the mobile itself. So mobile work applications, mobile apps are different, and you people are learning the softwares. Okay, yeah, if you are okay with this, so any of the brightness you have to reduce it, just give okay. So we have to take the duplicate image. By the time you can see like what are the changes which has happened over here, so those things you can okay. So like different images will get a different kind of effects. Okay. Again, we'll go to the same effects, adjust contrast enhancement. I'll just keep it side here, and effects, adjust contrast enhancement. I'll go to here, and again we have a changes over here. So this is also again to increase the brightness and contrast here. Okay, look at here, so it has become more bright. In Photoshop we can select a particular portion and we can do the editing of this. Okay, here it is not possible. So if we want to do more with the image editing, okay, so then we have to go to the Photoshop, we have to do the image editing, image brightness, contrast, everything we have to do the changes over there, and we have to save that file in JPG format. Then we can import the same image, so whatever the editing we can do it in Photoshop and we can bring it here. Okay, so 100% editing is not possible in CorelDRAW, only some of the minimum editings, image editings and all, we can do it here. Okay, so we can do the changes, all this brightness, contrast, you can do the changes here. So it is highlighting with the green channel, RGB channels are there, red channel, so you can do the changes of this. Yeah, look at here. So reset means again it will come back to this one. If you give once okay, so effect will apply to this image, otherwise you can come back. If you don't like this effect, means you can come back. Okay, so some brightness you can give it and just give okay, otherwise control Z. Okay, so I'll go to one more effect. Here we have local equalization, the same thing, you have to apply it and you have to try these effects. So some of the effects it will take some time to load, just give preview. Yeah, preview. So then yeah, this kind of effects only it will get. Okay, this is also one of the effect. Okay, sample target balance. I will select the sample. I'll click on this one. So it is telling like how much color percentage will be there, and I will select this color. Yeah, all three colors are there. So it is applying over here. Only it is telling the percentage of the colors, okay? So only how much percentage of the colors it will be there, only that much only it is saying. So just if we apply the other color, so when we are using this kind of effects, so if we don't have good graphic card and we don't have higher version of laptop, so then we'll get the problem with like this. It is taking time to load. So these are the effect, high end effect. So I will use escape key. Yeah, so then it will not able to apply. Okay, so I'll use the escape key. Okay, I'll go to the some other effect. So here we have one important effect that is called hue and saturation. What is this hue and saturation? It will give hue and saturation. Okay, I'll not give much hue. I will give make this saturate. What is this saturate? So saturation is nothing but a black and white. You will get a black and white option. Otherwise we will call in the terms of like it will take all the colors back. So here there is no colors here, the complete image it will become black and white. So okay, so if you want somebody who need a black and white kind of effects, black and white kind of image, so that time we are using the saturation. Otherwise we have to remove the color, complete colors we have to remove from this photo. So that time we have to use the saturation. So if I'll increase the saturation, it will come like this. If I'll decrease the saturation, the color will become complete black and white. In Photoshop software, we can select only this much boat and somebody is sitting on this boat. So we can select on that particular area and we can make background and all black and white, and who is sitting over here, so that we can make it color. Okay, so that is the option, it is available. So I'll keep the saturation naturally like that. So if I'll give this hue, okay. So here we have different colors are there. So yellowish will be there. So which is highlighting. If there is a yellow color is there, it is going to highlight that color. So somewhere here yellow is there, which is going to highlight here. And the green color. Yeah, just no greenery over here. And lightness, so most probably we are using this saturations only. So you can check one by one all the options, you can select it and you can try all these options. Slowly you have to try, otherwise system will get the problem like this. So you have to try, you cannot give all the options together itself. So it is taking some time to add the effects, so you have to try all this option. So just give preview, so then you can see the output. So if you give the preview, see now what happened. So here I have changed it, so it is in magenta. So that's why if I remove this saturation also, it is highlighting this magenta color. Okay, so if I'll give like this, this is the master color. This is black and white, and if we'll add the magenta, and I have reduced the saturation also. There is no much changes are happened. Okay, please try with all this option. I will not give okay for this effect. Just cancel it like that. You have to take the photos, some of the sceneries, some of the product designs, all these things you have to take it. Even this image also, I'll go to this effects and here we'll go to here and brightness and hue and saturation. In that, if I'll reduce the saturation, see this become completely black and white. So this image is completely black and white. Okay, so like that, control Z. So I'll go to here and color balance. So here, if you want to increase the color here, see. So in this image, almost we have the maroon color or red color here. So it is increasing the color of the cyan or red. So wherever red will be there or cyan color will be there, so it is increasing that color. Otherwise, we can reduce the color. Okay. So it will not give 100% output here, like how it is giving in Photoshop. See here, it is magenta and green, yeah, greenish color. Okay, so if you have to add the greenish color, so why the same option which is there in Photoshop also? So in Photoshop, why we are using this tool? In Photoshop, suppose if you'll order any dresses from the online Flipkart or Myntra, in the same design, you will get 10 colors of dresses. Suppose you are ordering red color. So it is showing that in the you have other color option also. The design will be the same. The dress will be the same. And on that dress, there is a flower. What are the design? It will be same. But you are getting in a different colors. Green, yellow, pink, different color. So that is the option. We can do it with this color balance. And any of the colors, we have to change it here. This dress color, we have to change it to green. We need the same design, but only the dress color, it should change. On the green color dress, we need this golden color embroidered design. So this is the thing which is happening in Photoshop. Okay, so there's the same option which is there in color balance. So it is working in a different way over there. Okay. So like that. Okay, so we can make this complete image black and white. Only the ornaments we can make it color. So it is a bridal advertisement design. So all those things we can do it with the color balance. Okay. Color balance like this kind of work. Color balance, I don't have the work. Color balance, I didn't save the file, I think. Yeah, this is also color balance. Okay, painting kind of effects you will get it in Photoshop, not here. Okay, so again, if you go to here. And I'll go come back to this option, and tone curved options are there. So this also you can check it. So you have to bend it like this. Yeah, so it is taking time. See how wherever you want, you can bend it over here. So slowly you can take a scenery option also. Otherwise, this kind of bridal images also you can try with that. So you can, I'll click on one more point here. And you can increase and decrease the size of this. Okay, so that is the toned curve. So you have to make image more brighter, so that time we can use this option. So in this also we have auto balance tones. Again we have a setting option also is there. Reset active channel. Okay, again it will reset. So like this kind of tones you will get it. Okay, so all these options are not much necessary. So if you'll go in depth in the CorelDRAW, so that time it is necessary. Still we are not using much image editing here. Okay, so we have to make the poster, pamphlet designs and all. So but you people have to know all these options. Okay, so next one is the gamma. Same thing, only much more difference will be not there. So little darker. So reset means as it is it will come how it was before, like this. Okay, preview, you have to give the preview option. I'll go to here, adjust, and let us see this selective color here, it is working or not. See, cyan color is like this. So this is the cyan color. So here sky blue and one of the color magenta, which is mixing over here. That is the cyan color. Red I have selected here. Let me check whether it is working or not. I'll just give escape. So if this will not work, we have to go back again. Selective color, I'll just preview yellow. Yeah, can you see everybody, there is some changes is happened in the yellow color. See here in the background, yellow color, see wherever the yellow color is there, only that color is only increased. Look at in the ornaments and here this stone design and some embroidery designs, the color is changed. See, now it has become dull as it is, correct? So now I'll increase it. So the yellow color is increased. So wherever the yellow color is there, so not exactly the yellow color, which is related to the like golden color or something. So here it is changed here. Okay, so next one is the magenta, even magenta and red. Okay, so here magenta, so I'll just reduce it, you will get to know in the face and the eye shadow. So all those things magenta color, so slightly, there is no much magenta here, but this here makeup things and all, which is under the slightly the changes. Yeah, pinkish color face it has become. Okay, so that is because of this magenta having increased. Okay, and next one is the black. So we where we have black, so only the eyebrows and the hairs. Okay, yeah, we cannot give it over there. So only wherever it is necessary, it is taking over there only. We cannot give more black color here, otherwise what happened, we will get in the ornaments there is a black color on the face itself. Okay, so that's why I say the face will become dark. So it will give the black more. Okay, so what I'll do, I'll just keep it like this. Okay, so it is not like that you have this option means you should not give some more brightness, more contrast, more magenta, more yellow, black. You cannot get only very little 10%. So here it is showing the percentage over here, 75%, 90% I have given already. So black, how much our percentage we have, we according to the image we have to match it. So only that much percent only we have to give it here. Look at here. So I'll just give the highlights. Okay, so okay, so we have to take the copy of this duplicate image. See, control Z if I do it. So this is the, see, control Z, this is the original image and this is the image we added the effect. this is the image which is having the effect. So this is the image which is not having the effects. Look at the face, which is having the yellowish color over there, pinkish and yellowish color, and the background. And look at, this is the original image, and this is the after adding the effect. Okay, so the color of this gold, everything, it has become yellowish. Okay, yeah, this is only the white color. Now it has become yellowish color. Okay, so we have to add very slightly the effects. Okay. Even this also, this image is very dark. So I'll go to here, effect, and again same color balance or replace color, desaturate. If I'll go to desaturate, so automatically we are not getting any options here. So automatically it will become a grayish color. So it will become as a black and white gray color. Okay, so this is desaturate. So in exams, they may be ask you people to make the background gray or to make image black and white. What are the options we have to use? Otherwise, what are the right options? So they may be give you same hue and saturation and desaturate. Okay, these two options are almost same only. Actually, in this option also you will get a black and white option. Even in the desaturate also you will get this option. Okay, so you have to check both the options. They may be you will get a confusion with these two options. So okay, so again we'll go to the replace color. Replace color in the sense, suppose we have to replace, instead of this red color, we have to replace some other color. Okay. So I'll go to here, effects, and adjust, replace color. I'll click on here, old color. Okay, old color is red. Okay, let us see it will replace or not. I'll just use escape again, effects, again I'll go to this one, replace color. What to do here now? I'll just some blue color. I'm not checked any option over here. So wherever blue color is there, it is adding new color is yellow color. So wherever red color is there, see, you are getting right, everybody. So wherever red color is there, so everywhere I am adding yellow color. Okay, look at here, the complete dress is full of, it is a red color, correct? So what I am going to do now, so if you can pick the color, replace color. So I don't want this color, dress color. I want to check with the different color. So old color, you can pick the same color. Okay, so here picking, it is taking so much time and it is not loading also. So old color, approximately I will take this maroon red. Okay, so wherever this red color is there, even eyes and lips also, there it is having the red color. So new color, I'll go to this blue color. See, wherever red is there, so it is completely replaced. Everybody is getting right. So wherever the red color is there, so you can see the, yeah, even on the face also there is a red option is there, so it will select those color. Okay, just you cancel. So I'll go to this image again, I'll go to your effects, adjust and replace color. I'll click on here, let me select the color. Yeah, it is taking so much time. Okay, so new color is, what is my new color? I go to this yellow color. it is taking the same image, it is not taking this image. Okay, so because it is there inside this work area, so it is outside the work area. Okay, so I'll select this one, effects, adjust and replace color. Yeah, here it is taken. So we'll select this one. This is the color. So wherever red color is there, so it is taking over there and it is applying blue color. Okay, so some of the opposite color I'm going to give. So we already added on the face also little bit reddish color. So that is why it is taking for the face also. Okay, yeah, look at here. So everywhere it has become orangish color. Okay, so that is the this thing, replace color. Even same thing we are using in the online shopping. So we are getting in the same design dress, we are getting the different colors in Amazon and all, we can see it. The dress designs and the model, everything will be same, but she is wearing with the different color of dresses. So that is become old fashioned. We are stitching 10 dresses with 10 colors and taking the photos with 10 different color of dresses. So nowadays everything it is possible in the computer itself, software itself. So we are taking the photo shoot with one dress and we can make it with the different color. Just press escape. Okay, so that is the use of the replace color. So anybody having any doubt with this one, check all these options which are available in the adjustment. Okay, so anybody having any doubt? Yukti, Archana KP, Noor Afra, Sadia, anybody having any doubt? Jisha, no ma'am. Okay, so next we'll go to this. Yeah, we'll go to the other effect, transform. In that we have these many options, invert color. So this is the negative, like photo negative, you can see it. So that kind of options. So if we'll take the negative image, we can make it to colored. So before we have the camera rolls, so there we are getting this negative things and all. So negative options. Okay, so this also one kind of effect. And this posterize, poster painting design. So this is the painting work. You will get a painting kind of effects with this. Okay, so for everything image is necessary. So if you'll have a images, then only you can apply the these are the effects you can apply it. This is the like any photo photo kind of work we have. So that kind of things we make it like a painting, somebody who did the painting, so it will give the look like that. Okay, so here you can add the value 2. Okay, so if we'll add 1, so you can see the changes preview. Okay, so preview you can give it. If I'll add this 5, and you can give the changes like this. Okay, so that is and all coming under the effects. Okay, so next corrections, in that again dust and scratches. So this is also very small effect, so you're not able to make any difference over here. So small blur kind of effect, little, can you see everybody? I'm just zooming this. Yeah, see how much ever you want blur. Suppose you have to place it in the background, so you have to make the background blur. And in other software we can select separately only the background, we can select it and we can do the blur of this, only this image only we can make it blur. So here I'll just select this option. Okay, how much of a blur we want, we can give it that much. So that is the use of dust and scratch. Okay, so please, there is no assignments in this. Okay, so you have to try all these effects. Okay, you have to try all these effects. So there is no assignment. So till now, whatever the assignment I have given, so that you people have to send it me today itself. Okay. So how much ever you practice it, only that much only you can send it to me, no problem. Okay, so next. So we'll go to the bitmap. Okay, so please write it down, all these options, note it down. So in that effects we have all these options will come. So already these effects are over: extrude, bevel, contour, blend, artistic media. So all these options it will come here itself. And here we have an option, okay, mirror vertically, and again we have option here also, edit bitmap, trace bitmap, everything is there. So we will go to this bitmap and we have all these options. In this we have multiple options are there, okay, in the bitmaps. Okay, so we'll go to the bitmap and we have all these options are there. So first we will go to the multiple options. So here we have an option called 3D effects. Okay, inside this bitmap we have options called 3D effect. Inside this 3D effect we have multiple options are there. These are very important options. So 3D effects, 3D rotation. If I click on this 3D rotation, I'll keep it like this. I'm just so I'll go to here, bitmaps, 3D effects, in that 3D rotate. So I'll keep it like this. So if I'll do the changes here, if I'll do any changes over there and I'll give preview, so according to this it will change. So look at the rotation, I have given the rotation like this on the right side slightly. So if I'll move it little on this side, so 3D file it will be like this. Yeah, again I'll give the preview, so exactly we'll get the option like this. Now I'll make it to top, so again give preview options, so it will rotate however you want, it will rotate the same directions. Okay, so yeah, like this. So that is nothing but the 3D rotate. Okay, if you want you can give okay, otherwise I'll just cancel it. So I'll just go to here, 3D effect, again we have an option called cylinder. Okay, even for this if I'll choose this one, I'm unable to see the effects properly. See, it is stretching, so this image is going to stretch. Just give this thing. Yeah, I'll take better this one. I'll go to here, bitmap, 3D effects and cylinder. So you can see the face. Yeah, like this bunchy kind of effect you can see it. So it is totally stretched like, okay. So some of the sceneries, some of the effects we can give it for the sceneries. Some of the effects we can give it with this kind of images, bridal images or something. So next we have an effect called emboss effect. So even emboss effect also, it's like this. Yeah, image is selected this one. So this is the embossed effect. Okay. Yeah. In the photography, somewhere you have to use this option. So it is all related to photography itself. So any of the colors you have to do this in the backgrounds, you can use this kind of effect. Okay, so these are the, I'll just zoom it. Yeah, it will be like this photography effect. This depth, how much ever you want, only slightly you should give this effect. Okay, so like that you can give other color also, otherwise grayish only it will come. Okay, any of the direction you want to do the changes, give this preview option, so much changes and all. Okay, next go to here, 3D effects, page curl. Okay, so page curl, so here we have the page curl option. Okay, when you are doing the project design, otherwise we have to do the 50 pages of design or 40 pages, otherwise any pamphlet designs we have to do 4 pages of pamphlet designs, any of the advertisement designs, you can give this effect also for that. That means next page, it is the next page also is there, so you can turn the next page. So in some of the book, instead of giving showing that turn the page, something like the options, instead of writing that, so better we can use this kind of effects, otherwise you can use it as an effect. So just one design like this. So and here it is coming, we have here in the horizontal and vertical option also we can use it. So all the options we can use it. How much ever the curl we wanted and what is the color of the curl. Suppose if I'll give the blue color curve and the background. So background also we can give some color in the background. So in the background also we can give some color and we can increase the height and depth of this curl. How much ever we want, very slight curl we want, we can give that much curl only. So this is an all related to page curl. Inside that we have horizontal and vertical option also. Okay, so please try all these options. So again we have the options called perspective options. So here also we can select like this and preview. Like this is the effect how you can see in the 3D, the same kind of effects. Okay, it is rotation in the 3D, but it is stretching from not outward, so it is inward direction it is stretching. Okay, so you can stretch it like this also. Yeah, so you can make it broad like this, something like this, it will change. Okay, so next pinch and punch. Yeah, it will be, I will give this kind of effect, pinch and punch. So we can use it for the face, it will be nice. So bitmap 3D effects, in that we have an option pinch and punch. So like this, if you use it for the face, yeah, this is pinch and punch. Okay, so so like that we have just check with all these options, same thing like pinch and punch option only, sphere option also. Again with the art stroke we have this crayon effect. Okay, all we have multiple options are there, so just to check with all these options, crayon options, again we have this blur options, in that we have different kind of blur will be there. Okay, so Gaussian blur and zoom blur and the smart blur, so multiple options we have. If I'll go to this Gaussian blur, we'll get more blur here. Okay, I'll just reduce the blur size. So I'll just increase the blur, how much ever blur we want, we can increase it and we can decrease it. Just give an escape, and like that we have multiple blur. Inside this blur only we have, see here, these are the blur options, very slight blur we want it. So in that blur only we have, wherever necessary, slightly the blur has come, and I have given very lightly the blur. Okay, so like that. Just try with all these options. In blur only, inside that only, we have different kind of blurs will be there. So this is a radial blur. It is the blur is applying in a circular way. So circular direction, in a, it will come like a circle. So blur will come in a circular way. So this is the blur option. Yeah, like that. Like this. Okay, just check with all these options. Inside this blur, whatever the blurs options we have, and we have again camera, we have option called diffuse. So just you have to apply it and slightly you have to do the changes, then it will apply. So it is camera effect. No much changes. Some of the effects will not give much changes and all. So just to check all these options which are important, I will tell those options. Solarize, so this is the solarize options. You can increase this color, so color kind of, okay, solarize effect. Yeah, so inside this creative we have some effects on, so particles. Can you see everybody? Some of the small particles will be there. So I'll just increase the size of this particle and I'll just keep preview. Only very slightly it is increased, but I have added more density, and which is added so many stars over here. So these are the stars we are telling particles, and we have two options, stars and bubbles. Look at inside the star, instead of the stars, I have added this bubbles, and we can increase the size of this density and this transparency, all this. Okay, so like that. Mosaic option, mosaic paint kind of effects. Can change the background color, yellow color, orange color. So like this we can do the changes of this. So this is the mosaic option. So you can increase the size of this. This is the options. You will get a painting kind of effects with this. Okay, I'll just increase the size of this mosaic. Okay, so like that. This is also an effect, stainless steel glass. Okay, glass painting kind of effects it will give. Light intensity. No much changes. Okay. Here it will go to here. Mosaic in that background color. Okay. So I'll go to other option. Creative. Yeah, stained. In that if we'll click on this one, solder color. I will give some other option. Give white color. just apply, you need to apply all these options. Okay, just check all these options. Like inside this we have multiple options. In online exam they may be ask you people, so this option which is available in Corel Draw or not. Okay, so just mosaic option, fabric options which are available in Corel Draw or not, and which is available in which menu. Okay, you have to check all these options. Okay, so anybody having any doubt? Meghana? Janani, you can try with this effects.